I gotta remember that whenever I run in here. If I do, I don't know if there's any. Probably Vegas would be my last one. Or Auto Club.
Hey, Chris. Hey, Christian, were you in Phoenix today? No, I could have sworn you were in Phoenix. I heard Justin Allgaier type sounded a lot like you during that race when he said, "I'm surrounded by dumbasses. I guess I'm just gonna have to drive like that."
We're like five to go. We're like five to go, bro. He hit the apron. I think what happened is that I feel like after he hit that, you know how he went to the dog leg? He hit that dog leg. I feel like that screwed up his tire or something. Cause he. Yeah, it looked like he got loose to the dog leg as well. Yeah. He got loose to a dog leg and it looked like his car was screwed up. Yep. Either way, he didn't win, and the 81 machine of, I forgot who. Oh, to be fair, Chandler Smith's accident, there were three wide. No, no, it's group, it's group.
Thank you.
line in front of me, please. I have a huge run 6. Please. Thank you. Appreciate it, Steel. I got like, I'm trying to fit up the road, I got a good ass left. Oh my god! Okay. Hopefully I'm a hard charger tonight. I should qualify poorly. Oh my gosh. Irish is on pole. Second is gonna be Rogue. Third is gonna be... Steel. Yeah, I had to check up a little bit on this when I was getting that huge run, and it kind of cost me like maybe a tenth. Or flying though. I'm afraid to push because I feel like on controller I just can't hold it as well enough.
Start Irish will lock up the regular season points championship, even if he doesn't show up next week.
Good for him. Yes.
Thank you. gotta work together back here again to catch back up, guys. Steel, get it. That front grandmother is crazy. I got a little of this. Try my best up here. Trying to get this to the lead. Again, GS. I can't go up there right now. There we go. Back. We did it for two laps and then starting to take a break, bro. I need to heart rate down, bro. I'm not doing that shit anymore. I need a little break. I was holding it with my little stick and turned over to the middle lane. Alright, we're gonna get a huge run here, though. Here comes a big boy run. Good god. We got another half a lap. Guess I get a little wiggly there. Sorry, got behind me. Back it up if you need to. Damn. Oh, we couldn't get there, GS, but we got up to the front at least. I was willing to push GS to everywhere, bro. I also got it as well. I don't know. Oh, damn. Damn. Ha ha ha. I know who I'm working with. Because I like saying that. No. No, I'm just... I'm just trying to just... Whoa! Give... Okay. Yeah, I agree. I shouldn't do that. I know. We're not stopping up here.
Inside. All clear.
We're cruising right now.
Inside. All right, you're clear. Got one inside. All right, you're clear. Car there on the inside. You got room. You're clear.
Oh, beat.
Clear high, bud.
Someone hit the wall back there. I think it was Nate. The caution. Hold on a minute. Sorry, Nate.
Got a car high now. Clear all around. Hard from the outside.
My goal tonight is because I'm so far behind on points. Those are some points. Alright. Bottom. Hey, because I'll push you to the stage when. Because I need points. I might make a move if I get GS up here, but that's about it. I should push you. Stay out. Ah, damn it. You come out now, you have to help with your cars. That was 30, sorry. Let me get settled down.
Yeah.
I even didn't go in that hole for you. No. So then we'll drop all the way back to 12 in a nice day. Well, we're gonna make our way through up the field again, so. Thank you. No, you're good, bro. I'm trying my best up, dude. I know we got this huge run. Dang. Okay, never mind. You're on the high lane. Alright. I'm gonna bring up the Ambria. Make a huge run here. No, no point of going for that. Get back in, you two. Get back in, you two. Screwing over B13, but we have to keep together here. Got it. Got it, yeah. Alright, we're gonna get a huge run here. We can get here. We could probably go for this one. It's gonna be that big of a run. That's not what he wanted. Alright, I'm gonna fall back to the rear then. Hello, Noda. Oh, poor rolling thunder, bro. That just sucks. Right, I think until we... Oh. No bones. Oh, everyone, we have a run. They have a run on the outside right now. They got it pulled up. Well, damn. Coming outside lane, trying to give me some more support. Nate, going back to 9, we can get this run. Oh yeah, we're mid-cliving. Let the throttle be pushing him really hard. back up back here. Come on. Oh, someone turned. Sorry, Rogue. I want to do it, but I can't. I'm losing the draft here. I think I already... Oh, there. Come on. Laps of fuel. And that green flag, because that's very soon. Let me know when you run out, GS. I don't want to slam into you. I have more gas than you at the moment, I think. 17 this time. I took tires, that was all I did. Okay, if you're coming out though, we gotta work together. We only got three of us coming out together. Close on pit road. Alright, cool, I'm with you and Irish. I'll push you guys. We can work together here. I'm behind you, I'm not in front of you, alright? I'm a good pusher, right? I will follow you to the end of the earth. We have a huge gap. If we don't work together, we're gonna get gaps, so. Oh, you just lagged. You're lag spiking bad. You're lag spiking bad. You just lag spiked on my screen, bro. Now I have front end damage. That's just great. And now I lose the drive because of lag spike. But. Off here. Alright. Alright. I got you. Oh.
Yeah, no, it's getting bad back there, like... Yep, I know. Yep. Got it. Let me know when we're hitting. I think we should go easy on pit road as well, too, so we don't screw up each other. We got a huge lead right now. Yep. We've been increasing our speed. Speed's been going up. We were running 50s, now we're running 49s. This is some official ups. Rights? My rights are 52 and 60. Okay. Got it. Yeah, I think our gap is 11.3 right now. Yeah, we've maintained it pretty well. So we're on 3 laps. I'm guessing you're around maybe about to hit 2. Okay, so we're up. I just switched it to as well. Okay. Got it. Yep. 9.7 might come up a little bit. Yep. I am. Alright, let me... Come on, car. There we go, I'm up to speed. No, it's... Come on, draft. Yeah, I should be in the draft. We can go. Go. I'm gonna push you. Got it. We got an 8-second gap, so we're pretty... Yeah, we just gotta stay like this until the last lap. Also added some tire pressure so I can get some more speed as well.
Oh
Yeah, that's how I think it's gonna be. It's gonna be wired. Cars up here as well. I'm gonna keep pushing him to the last lap and then I'm gonna start trying to make some moves. I did that once and my tire is like, yeah, it's kinda bad. I'm gonna let off on the note. Yes, I am, baby. Let's... GG's, boys. Thank you, GS, for helping me there. Appreciate it.
Let's go, baby.
Hey, for real though, nice strategy between us three. We worked that out perfectly, so I'm very happy. And thank you, Bums. Also, thank you, Echo, for that, bro. I appreciate it. I will remember that. Thank you. Ugh.